Hi guys, in this video, you know about how many tons in a yard of gravel. It will be discussed in detail so you can understand in simply. Gravel or crushed stone has many uses for landscaping, patios, walkways, driveways and concreting. A variety of crushed stone or gravel options come in many colors and sizes, making customizing your driveway, path or garden simple and for other work. Before purchasing gravel or crushed stone, making rough estimate, however, you will need to determine how much you need gravel. In United States, United Kingdom and some other countries, since gravel is typically sold in the ton, you will need to convert the cubic yards you wish to cover to tons before ordering. Let us understand calculation how many tons in a yard of gravel. In United States, United Kingdom and some other countries, since 1 ton or simply tons equal to 2000 pounds and 1 yard of gravel weights equal to 3000 pounds. So, convert 1 tons in a cubic yard. 3000 divided by 2000, it will be comes out 1.5 tons. So, here, how many tons in a yard of gravel? It will be comes out 1.5 tons in a cubic yard in United States, United Kingdom and some other country. So 1 ton and 1 yard convert 1.5 tons in a cubic yard. Thank you.